For accurate weather forecast and live news, subscribe to our Skymet Weather YouTube channel. Press the bell icon and do not miss on any of our weather news.
Welcome to Skymet. We have this national weather bulletin. Forecast for the next 24 hours commencing 22nd of June morning. The highlights of this brief is going to be a little slowdown in the intensity and the spread of the southwest monsoon over most parts of the country, barring northeast India. There is no significant weather system as such, not very, very intense system, and therefore this activity. Presently, firstly coming to the eastern part and eastern northeast India, there is a feeble low pressure area. Actually, there is a cyclonic circulation associated with it. Low pressure as such is a little weakening now, but circulation is still there. That's over southeast Uttar Pradesh and adjoining Bihar region, closer to the foothills. So this circulation, this is also having a trough which is extending southwestward from the center of this particular system. Now with this system, we can expect some rainfall. That's over extreme northern parts of Bihar, northern parts of Bengal, and also northeast India. In eastern parts of UP, extreme northeastern parts of UP also, we can expect some rain, like a place like Bahraich, Balrampur, Kushinagar, up to possibly Deoria, we can expect some light to moderate rainfall. Parts of Bihar, yes, close to the foothills, east and west Champaran, then coming down to Motihari, Madhubani, Supol, and then northeastern parts of Bihar, covering Araria, Purnia, Bhagalpur, Kishanganj, Katihar. All these parts, they can have moderate, possibly also have some heavy rain at one or two places. From here on, parts of North Bengal, Northwest Bengal, that's a sub-Himalayan West Bengal, covering Siliguri, Kuch Bihar, Hashmara, and then even the hilly areas of Darjeeling, Kalimpong, spilling over to Sikkim, that's Gangtok. This is the pocket which can have some a good amount of rainfall in association with this particular system. Northeast India has been having a scattered rain thunder shower that will continue, but most of this rain will confine to parts of Assam and Meghalaya region. Rest of the portions, particularly Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura, will have a light to moderate rainfall only. Now coming to the northern parts, not much of activity. Okay, as we know, the monsoon is stuck short of Delhi. It's yes, very close. Aligarh is there, Meerut is there, the northern limit of monsoon, but yet to reach Delhi and most parts of Punjab and Haryana. Punjab and Haryana, it continues to run close to that Ambala and Amritsar. Otherwise, most parts of Haryana and Punjab, inclusive of the national capital Delhi, still await arrival of monsoon. In the absence of any significant weather system, including any western disturbance, there is not much of activity expected. Isolated light rain thunder shower, it could be there at some places, but not otherwise spread, and the intensity is going to be very low. Coming down to the central parts now, once again the activity is very mild. Parts of Gujarat, when we see, yes, light rain could be there. That's to all parts of Saurashtra and adjoining South Gujarat, Mahua, Viravel, and then along the coast you can go up to Okha, Porbandar, Jamnagar, can have some light rain. And then interiors of South Gujarat, including Ahmedabad, Baroda, Gandhinagar, these are the portion, possibly light rain could be there, nothing very significant as such. Most parts of Maharashtra, they are going to stay dry. Only the Konkan region, yes, closer to the coast and all, Ratnagiri, Sindhudurg, even Mumbai should have some moderate rainfall, light to moderate rainfall only. Parts of Madhya Pradesh, eastern central Madhya Pradesh should remain all right. Only the southwestern parts of Madhya Pradesh, that's inclusive of Indore, Ujjain, Khargone, Dhar, this is the pocket which possibly can have some light to moderate rain shower. Otherwise, nothing much as such. Coming down to the southern parts now, the interiors of southern parts, inclusive of Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, they should stay dry. The closer to the coast, that's coastal parts of Karnataka, inclusive of Mangalore, Honavar, Karwar, they can have a moderate, possibly a heavy rainfall at one odd place, and then spills over to Kerala, where in northern parts of Kerala, particularly Kozhikode, Thrissur, Kannur, can have moderate rain shower. This is in association with the offshore trough which is extending from Maharashtra to Kerala. The only significant thing which can happen is only Bengal region, foothills of Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, and as I said, the trough from that system which is extending to parts of Chhattisgarh and Orissa, they can have some rainfall. Chhattisgarh also, it could be central and southern parts. That's Durg, Raipur, and then coming down to Sukma, Dantewada, Bastar, Bajipur, Daltonganj. These are the places which can have some rainfall, and then spilling over to interiors of Orissa, few places only. Titlagarh, Bolangir, Koraput, these are the pocket which can have. Otherwise, not much of weather activity. It's just going to remain within normals, the daily monsoon or rainfall as such. This is the weather brief from SkyMet. Keep watching for latest information from us. Thank you for connecting.
Keep your family healthy by downloading SkyMet AQI app and tracking air pollution of your location in real time.